Hi, my name is Kimatina, and this screencast will show you how you can have your students initialize the Kami Chrome extension in their Google profile. So right now, what you need to realize is that the Kami Chrome extension is installed for all teachers and students in our domain. Up here in the top right, if you don't see the Kami Chrome extension, then it's probably not pinned in your browser. So what you need to do is click on the puzzle piece and find the Kami extension and simply click on the push pin icon. And when you click on the push pin icon, it's a toggle and it will pin that Chrome extension to the top in your browser. So once that's done, then you should see that the Kami Chrome extension is there. Now, the next thing that I want to show you is the directions for students to follow. So they don't need to do step one because that's taken care of through the admin console. The next step, step two, is they need to go into Google Classroom and open up an assignment. And when they go in and open up an assignment that has a PDF file attached to it, they're going to click on Open with Kami. And they're going to allow Kami to access their Google Drive. So that's step three. And on step four, they simply need to initialize that they are a K-12 school and that they are a student. And that's it. So they only need to do that one time. Okay, after they do that, the PDF file will open and they will be able to annotate on the PDF file. I hope you find this screencast helpful.